And don't forget, today's Statehood Day, or Admissions Day, which is a state holiday. So city and state offices will be closed, and most street parking will be free. Trash will be still picked up at a regular time, and federal offices, including the post offices, will be open. And even though it's a holiday, crews are opening the zipper lane and Nimitz Highway Express lane this morning. However, other contraflow and shoulder lane operations will not be activated.